something up with the room.
Keep your hands up, EJ.